That song was wild. Right. They put this song in DDR. Already addicted. Scared. This is rock and roll. Oh my god, Mike, I'm so ready for the Silent Hill drugs. Alright, I don't like how my controller's like spazzing out down here. The inputs are spazzing. Some parts of this game may be considered violent or cruel. Axe Show. So kind of you. No, thank you, but you're very, very sweet to ask. Whoosh. Coming in with axe, y'all. Do a nice normal game. Nice normal riddles. Yes. Live in large. Yeah, you gotta get your Silent Hill drugs. Hey, strafing, quick turning, readying my weapon. /620 blazing. Is it loud enough? It sounds like super quiet in my head. My audio is at 39%. It's decent. It's a little bit louder now. Hell. Oh wow, what the fuck? I'm scared. Died.
Nightmare.
What a nightmare, yo. Happy burger. You don't think she was that alarmed?
Dad, it's me. Yeah. Sorry I didn't call sooner. Yeah, I guess I was. Anyway, I'm coming home now. Oh, I didn't get that thing you asked me to. Okay, I will. I love you too, Dad.
Oh my God, Woosh.
Heather, I need to speak with you. My name is Douglas Cartland. I'm a detective.
A detective? Really? Well, nice talking to you.
Hold on. There's someone that wants to meet you. Just let me have an hour. No, half an hour of your time.
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers.
This is very important. It's about your birth.
I'm not interested.
That was a phone? What do you mean? That wasn't a phone.
Are you still following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.
Yeah. Creepy boy. Mythical device. Heather, where are we going? Heather, what are you doing? Fuck. escalating so quickly. Too early for a gun. Oh, wow, rude. It's not healthy. I need to kick it to death. Dragon! No way! Goose! Yo! Dragon! Whoosh! Hey y'all, what you doing? You's doing some 40? Sweetie. Whoa, pull hard. You're pew-pewing? You and Goose? Yo, all you sweeties. Welcome, sweeties. And Pan with Gus and Woosh and Pan. Oh, who's Pan? Don't know Pan yet. Unless that's Polehard's cool name. So many crowns, another friend. Hi. They're here. Hi. Good to see everyone. So many crowns. I think you like Silent Hill 3. Thank you for raiding me. Were you drawn in by the Silent Hill? Has that effect? It's the most silent. Wow, Dragon was gonna raid Ninja? That's messed up. Just want him to notice you. Whoa, puppies. Good to see everyone. I got some new commands. If you have a token and you type in your name, you see how many tokens you have. So there's one for Dragon Games. There's one for Woosh. There's even one for Polehard if you can. Here, I'll prove it to you. Well, there might be a cooldown. Whoa. Dragon Games. Sig figs. Whoa. That's their KD ratio. a champion. Not sure how many bullets I have. Zero? That's cool. Oh no, I got some. I got 20. Hell yeah. Wow. I think Dragon's trying to lie to you for amusement. Micah, you don't know. Oh, I had more than two. Hell yeah, I got the map. Oh my god. V-Bucks don't grow on trees. Is that a little bubbling? Oh no, don't tell me that. Ellie Sadler. Oh, I don't know who that is. Oh, okay. Thank you. I'll never forget that. Killing dogs is your business. 6 shots? Yeah, I guess. Kinda messed up, if you ask me. Shouldn't have even wasted my ammo. Did you kill a lot of dogs in Spelunky, Gus? Drink and bullets. Oh my gosh, you sacrificed them. Yeah, they have to get sacrificed. Somebody does have to do it. That somebody is you. I don't know what the circle means. Oh, that's where the key was that I could up. Alright, so I just go forward. Yeah, we gotta stock up. Sorry, I have to check the map every second or I die in real life. It looks like Tarkov. Well then, Tarkov is truly hell on this earth. Oh, this is my jam. Squishy sounds, squishy sounds. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Helens. Let's go, Helens. Bread. It's bread. Just pastry. Tongs, hail the fucking tong. It's a gun. Employees? Hello? Oh god. Back to the grind. So I think it's this door. Okay. Can I examine it? My best sellers. Store key, probably. Saving again seems a little redundant. Let's fucking save again. Fucking save again. Bubbling. Have mercy. Have mercy. I'm sorry you're cursed. I didn't do this to you. Okay, where is the bookstore? I don't know. Probably across the hall. Yeah. Hell yeah. Like that, Micah. What? Shakespeare? I don't want that. Serious right now? I see, that's not right. So there we go. 5-3-4-0, whatever that. Let's go. Such winners. Think we'll ever get a cheapo?
Hey, wait, what's going on? Where is everybody? Those weird monsters?
They've come to witness the beginning. The rebirth of paradise, despoiled by mankind.
Bro, Micah.
What are you talking about?
Don't you know? Your power is needed.
How should I know?
I am Claudia.
Claudia!
What?
Remember me. And your true self as well. Also, that which you must become. The one who will lead us to paradise with blood-stained hands.
Claudia, right? Did you do all this?
It was the hand of God.
It's fucked up. Yeah, Micah. She is on drugs. WTF. That's spooky. There's so many creepy sounds, I'm scared. Oh no, it's even worse when you step off the elevator. Oh my god.
Not even a kid could believe in this. When am I going to go?
No, not Silent Hill. Ah! What the fuck? This room seems chill. Be health drink? Oh yeah. We're invincible now. Never die. Save point? Oh my god. Yeah. There's a reason. That noise is too spooky. Something long to snag it with. Front door key. The fucking light on? Gotta find it first. Mm-hmm. Oh god. Flashlight! Flashlight! Next gen. Lighting effects. Oh, Shazbot. Hanger, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. My pants. I found a door. What do we got? Each. Seems important. There's no way. That's scary.
Oh, forget it. This is way too gross. Who would even think of doing something so disgusting?
Who would ever think? I feel like we're not getting Chibos. Alright. When we get out of the shopping center, we'll get... I don't see anything that, like, we've nothing like definitely and working. Bloody poop. Rah, 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 rah. Snag. Whoa. It won't let you die. Cool, that's my favorite show. Wow, okay. Wow, rude boys. Oh, fuck off. Walnut. What the hell is that for? Where's Chipmunk? Save point means progress. Hell yeah, progress. Oh wait, I just went in a circle. Okay, that's fine. Not like raging about it. Not with my whole heart. I don't like these little mofos. Hey. Yeah, it can mean bad things too. Fuck with me. Yeah, I know. I'm surprised they haven't found it yet. I only played this game once before, so I don't remember much about like the minutiae. I remember it's good and I liked it. Yeah, I beat it. But like it long time ago, not recently on RA or anything. When it was new. Two was so good. I had to play three right away. Only played the deck. Trying to see if I missed anything. I don't know what's. I guess I have to go back downstairs. Have the swan. Yeah, I love the map. It's so good. That's the obvious thing that I was missing. Whoa, creepy. This game is a barbecue dog. Cooked key. Want to examine it. Nutritious. I would want to eat that. What's nutritious? You are actual. No, this roasted dog. You don't think I'm gonna run out of med kits? I might. Red Crescent. Oh my god. How dare you touch me? How dare they lay hands on me? Thought I already was here. Oh, you wanna go? Wanna fucking go? Wanna fucking go? Thoroughly stabbed. Wait, what is the crooked key for? You want me to? I want a crowbar too. I want something. I want a gun lance from Monster Hunter. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Oh, that's such bullshit. Raging. Need an OP. Monsters are being... Well, I guess I have to go down the ladder and look for the crescent key. Fucking hops down. Scared. Why is this like not marked on the map? There we go, now it is. Oh, there's a door I haven't checked. Like, if I simply right and then right and then what? I might have gone the wrong way. I'm not sure. Oh. Well, I don't know what to do or where to go. Oh, okay, I can go down here. I can go down here. I haven't checked, like, here. So, retracing steps. Ah! I'm scared. Yeah, why does one have glowing eyes? Why are all these doors locked? Oh my gosh. Is that what good mac and cheese sounds like? I don't know where to go, y'all. Does anybody know the solution? Yeah, I'm the pro. You know what? It's probably this door right here. They probably made it red. I don't know. To highlight it, and I just totally ignored it. Alright, we got this. Oh my god, steel pipe, hype. Chivo, hype. Chivo. Did it, we got one. I don't think I'm anything. You did tell me. Like Monster Hunter. Detergent. I'm a stink boy. Oh my god. Insecticide. Does the vent not do it? No. It's wild. get a insecticide. I don't know what to... So, I need... I know this is blocked, I just need to say that. Alright, now I got it on the map. Got a locked door, I don't know how to get past. God, fuck. Oh, I turned the fan off. I do. That open path somewhere else. So clueless right now. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna fuck some shit up. They shouldn't have fucked with me. Okay. Okay, puppy dog had a key. And that was cool. Some sort of door with a red crescent and a round dot. Round dent. What is this walnut about? Can I examine it? I can't open it with my bare hand. Rattling around could be a key. Piling up the third day and night from beyond the door, cries of pain. Final destination. Go. Though not a blessed beginning. Okay, that's not helpful at all. How can we crack the nut? Put it in the vent? That's the best idea that I have, and it's what makes the most sense. So, let's go do that. Where am I? Yeah, this is right. I look like handgun. I can't even. Bleach and detergent. But what is that gonna do for me? Solution of this puzzle. Sad. It's for the bathroom. The detergent's for the bathroom. The bleach is for the toilet. So there was like a funny scene earlier where she didn't want to clean the bathroom. And I thought it it was just a joke. But then we have two items now that hint at cleaning the bathroom. I think we should go back and try to do that. Because I don't have any other ideas. Other than, actually checking the answer on the internet. Which is cool too. It's cool too. All right. What? I don't even want to look at it. Fuck. All right, I think I'm officially out of ideas.
Thank you.
Oh, I missed a bulletproof vest. Find the bucket near the door in the moth hallway. Alright. I got it now. I checked it too. Yeah, I got it. Wait. Was this the room with the hangar? I think I missed something. We were so close. Kingspor, oh my gosh. Just get home. Poor thing. Don't try this at home. You had a nice day, King Spore. Hope you, good. Sounds like you had a long day. You didn't get very much sleep. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Did you know this game is scary? You know I'm scared right now. Don't understand. Get an item. this game in the bathrooms. What's she looking at? Exit? Whoa. Okay, I did miss something. Gosh, I'm so bad. Music to my ears. Isn't it scary? I didn't examine stuff in this room well enough. That's what Hardy sounds like. The hot dog machine makes that noise. I think it's quite peaceful. Yeah, they probably. Oh. Is that what your neighbors sound like? Oh, I'm silly. I think I want the third floor. Thank you. Where even am I? Give it up for walls. Fuck. Oh my. Wow. That's just me before I've had my coffee. Gun time. To get me. Oh, oh. So angelic. Whoa. Did you just pound the ground? Well, I shot you in your brain. Whoa. We didn't take any damage, we did it under 2 minutes, and we defeated it on normal or higher, new game only. Triple Chivo. Is that a record?
What?
New world record.
It's the shopping mall just like before.
Oh no, it's not a record. Three at once. I love them all. So normal. I love normal places that aren't full of demons. Not full of demons. Just full of semen. And I'm still running around all deranged with a gun. Oh, full of what? of semen. You made it out.
Heather!
It's you.
What just happened?
You must be one of them.
What did I do? And what do you mean by one of them?
You're in on this with that Claudia, aren't you?
Claudia? What about her? She asked me to find you, that's all.
So you are one of them.
Claudia did all that? Look, I was just hired to find you. I'm not on anybody's side. I don't know anything about this. Why don't you start by telling me what happened here? And that monster, what the hell was that?
I don't know any more than you do. All I know is that things are getting really screwy around here, and I got a weird feeling it's got something to do with me. Maybe you're just an innocent bystander, but I can't feel sorry for you because you dragged me into this. You know, if you hadn't found me...
What are you talking about? What's so special about you anyway?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be so confused, would I? But I know there's something. Something I've been running from and forgot for a long time. How did I remember that?
They're on drugs, Micah.
Nothing.
Where are you going?
I'm taking the subway home.
Don't take
what
the subway home.
Hell if I know.
Hey! Oh, Chewie is so bad. I know, she fucked up. There we go. Alright, that's gonna be it for me. Thank you, Micah, for the request. Hi, Callus.